So another day not to crash, not to screw over people, and to try and have a clean race. There's about three corners that I suck at this track, but anyway, let's give it a go. Sort of at this point done, except for my slide. Well, that's the sign of what's to come, I guess. So anyway, let's just watch other people for now. Try and see how the beds are sucking. First chicane. This guy's great though. Way too early on braking. Qualifying time. Let's try not to bin it on the fourth turn again. That was just the wrong tires. Note the blue line is just fictitious, so cut across it. Guess it's for the oval track, but everyone doesn't care about the blue line. I was checked the bits, but we can run by all the videos I've watched. Thank you. There we go, straight to down. Didn't spin it, and then cut it sharp and tight over the blue lines. A bit nervous on the throttle still. So we have reformed gear mid-turn, so that's good. And I beat my record already, 139.658 down there in the bottom right corner. So, brake 1-2. Gear shifting shenanigans. But yeah, I broke my record, 140 already. I need to get to 134, I don't know how this ass is going to get that much. That's my regular score, 141. 140.1. Let me pronounce the number correctly. But yeah. Two clean laps. So that means I'm screwed in the race. Because I used all my clean laps on the qualifier. But anyway. Let's look at the results so far. Wow, if we can place third, I doubt I'll be able to keep third. I'm sure these people down here all just didn't qualify at all and are putting the 135 best lap time in, but we'll see. I am low in my iRacing numbers, so I am matched against lesser opponents. I feel that I am above my iRating, but we'll see as my iRating rises. I'm definitely not the 1004 that they start you with, because clearly I dropped like a sinker from there. But yeah, good entry so far. Obviously, practice we ballsed up. Cool, 138. That's good, man. Yeah. I wish we could see his qualifier. Anyway. But yeah. I wonder what your car number is. I think that is based on your iRating. I'm not sure, I can't remember. But then Juan should have been higher up. If I was right about that, so maybe I was just the second car to join the session. But yeah, it'll be interesting to see. Ten laps, the usual. Phil Zhu is slow. I was in another practice with him, and he is very slow. So it'll be interesting to see if he qualifies. Yes, 148, you see. Yeah, I was in a 30-minute practice session just before this, 15 laps basically. And yeah, let's say there was 22 incidents in 15 laps. So I would have been disqualified in theory. But yeah, I'm hoping to be put into a grid where at least I can keep position. I mean, 138.8 is, I've never even seen that time with my vehicle, never mind, can I keep up? But we might be lucky, there might be chicane shenanigans. There might be pull away issues, so we never know. We might be lucky. But position 4, one away from podium, not bad. I wouldn't mind it, so yeah. I just don't want to burn anyone else, hopefully, so we're watching Fel Zul, so let's go. Alright, clean race, Roland. So I found that the 3000 pull away is the best. Not great at the wheel spin management. And if we waste some of our petrol up front, 17 equals a disqualifier, so I am this probably one of the slowest in the grid, so you never know how good the non-qualifiers are. But we head into the first chicane, which is normally a book up the first bend. So as long as we get a clean pull away and we can follow someone through the bend, I'm all for it. Time for the light to appear soon. Most of the cars are here. Medium pull away. That wasn't bad, I lost one position. Oh, I did. Upstream now. About time is better. I'm gonna take a safe braking distance with cold tires. That was great. We didn't fuck it up. Off slower than everyone else. Still have my position. Fueling, no tire replacements. Hold for 42 seconds, yeah. We officially we've been lapped now officially. about that damage. Oh, there was two. I serve those penalties so easily. Must have been so much off pace before. Okay, objective, catch up to Pi Zulu. Which of that guy's name was so badly? Exit there. We won't make that bend off to go off like that. Breaking off there. Still too hard out the corner. Oh, don't finish last at least. not that bad. The cars are missed. I just messed up that bend. Get a penalty, My average is 8.
Late in there. Let's be go.
8 is my average track. Stay on this lane. What's happening? That was the position I lost.
Wow.
Now 6. Doesn't add up pressure because they're doing a better race than me. Watch his last lap. Lap 9. Let's watch. This 30 is definitely the right gear to use. It's already in 4th. I'm not even near for it. I must turn in sooner. Yeah, he's definitely got more carry speed down that whole stretch there. Hundreds and out here, isn't it? Way more road on it. Now look how late they break. They break after the two ball, which I have never got right. Just gotta go. 5, 4, 3. Oh, he broke mid two. He broke mid two. That's where I break. So that break is broken right now. See, on the left. Joining me, guys, and hopefully me being stupid and not suing my penalty is the worst thing in the world.